My story is about a little black girl who grew up in suburbia in Johannesburg. And I've always been a very dreamy child. So I'd always wake up with a dream in the morning and tell my family this is going to happen. Obviously, they'd think I watch too much TV, you know, or my choice of, you know, movies is not the right, you know, subscription for me. So I'm like, are you sure? I'm like, yes, yeah, this is exactly what's going to happen. And then it would actually play out. So I started realizing that there's a pattern to what this girl says. We should listen more. Quickly, I became my grandmother's favorite because Nahatoka Chami China, she was intubating. So